Will you answer that phone, dear? No, not you, you Spanish imbecile. Oh, caramba! Look, I'm afraid we can't take your call right now, as my wife's obviously got something far more important to do, like painting her fingernails or something. So please speak after the beep and we'll get right back to you. Thank you so much indeed, charmed, I'm sure.